us to defend the integrity of the election. We will not allow the corruption to steal such an important election or any election for that matter. And we can't allow silence, anybody to silence our voters.
We're going to have to be patient until the hard work of tallying the votes is finished. And it ain't over till every vote is counted, every ballot is counted.